Welcome to Breathing Space. It's May the 31st and it's Pentecost. So we're going to sing some songs about the Spirit coming at Pentecost. And the first one we're going to sing is number 20, Anointing Fall on Me. It's a good sort of gospel song.
Key of?
And it's in the key of D. Celebrate the arrival of the Spirit on Pentecost. And the next song we're going to sing is number 96, which is Great is the Darkness that Covers the Earth. So number 96 in the blue folders.
What's the key?
And the key is G. Thanks for reminding me of that.
Thank you.
next one we're going to sing is 266, There's a Wind A-Blowing, and it's in the key of D. I remember this time. Thinking of singing is 234, Purify My Heart, and it's in the key of D.
Precious silver, purify.
So the next song we're going to sing is Be Still for the Presence of the Lord. That's number 34, and it's in the key of C. Sing is For I'm Building a People of Power, which is number 78, and it's in the key of C. Through this land by my spirit, and we'll go. So the next song is number 265 in the blue folders, and it's There Must Be More Than This in the key of E minor. So, the next one we're going to sing is Lord, the light of your love is shining. It's number 183 in the blue folders, and it's in the key of G. It's a good old 1980s Graham Kendrick song, but very appropriate for Pentecost Sunday, I thought. So.
Truth, you know.
So the last song we're going to do today is a more meditative song, Jesus, Jesus, Holy and Anointed One. And it's 156 in the blue folders, and it's in the key of G. So this is to finish off our breathing space for today.
Like a water to my soul. Your word is like a